Hi, this video is about how to create a YouTube description template that works wonders. Are you making full use of the description for each YouTube video you upload? A proper description will help your video get discovered in YouTube search. Videos that rank well will generate a continuous stream of views and subscribers. Stay tuned to follow my 10-point outline for creating a video description template. Number 1. Describe your video content in the first few lines. YouTube only displays the first few lines of your video description, so make sure it summarizes the content of your video. Number 2. Include the main keywords that you wish to rank for. So if the topic of your video is dog training, make sure you include the keyword phrase dog training in the first few lines of your video description. Number 3. Include a call to action that includes the full URL of your landing page. If you tell viewers to click the link in the description below the video, make sure you include the full URL in the first few lines of your video description. If you don't do this, they'll have to scroll down the page, which most people don't do. Number 4. Expand your description. YouTube gives you 5,000 characters to place in your description, so make full use of the space by adding an article or include the transcript of your video content. Also include keywords related to your main keywords so your video can be found in YouTube search. Often you can rank for multiple keywords with the same video. Number 5. Tell people to share your video. Say something like, share this video with your friends, then include the full video URL under the sentence. So if somebody copies the whole content of your description, at least your video URL will be in that copy. Number 6. Include links to related videos. These may include videos or playlists related to your video content. Links pointing to other videos on your YouTube channel will improve their rankings in YouTube search. Number 7. Include a link to your blog post. If you've created a blog post about your video content, include this in your description. Make sure you also embed your video in the blog post. This serves as a powerful backlink to your video, which helps boost your rankings. Number 8. Provide an authority link. Viewers often want more information about your video topic, therefore include an authority link, such as Wikipedia. Number 9. Add social media links. This is entirely optional, but it may help people to connect with you on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Google+. Number 10, add title and tags to your video. It goes without saying that you also got to create a well-optimized title and keyword-rich tags to support your video description template. This will improve your chances of your video getting discovered and ranked on YouTube and Google. If you implement this 10-point checklist for your video description, you'll get more views and subscribers to your YouTube videos. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel and check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube.